Hey, what's on your mind?
Quando ni pense un modèle d'apprentissage?
What?
This is to say that when one thinks about machine learning models, one must consider that it is really only as good as the data upon which one trains it on.
Perhaps one isn't the ideal pronoun. Maybe try to personalize the sentence with you as the pronoun. Or here's another idea. Perhaps avoid pronouns, since the point you're making is more about technology and less about people interacting with that technology.
This is to say that when one thinks about...
I'd recommend omitting that introduction.
Machine learning models are only as good as their training data.
Ooh, chérie.